Did you know about these 5 E chord substitutions that are commonly used in flamenco? Well, check them out. Make sure to let me know in the comments which one was your favorite, which voicing did you like the most?